Boy. Where are you? Me, boy.
I've never seen you in these woods. Cute. Ashes?
It was our last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here. Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
friendly?
Boy.
I promise.
You won't hurt anyone.
nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember.
Under the surface?
No.
Then do not touch the water.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, not even my own beds.
Thank you.
Sphere.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
Does that smell the sea?
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to us.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Have I got something for you, too? When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. You'll be falling over the wall. Whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Get too thirsty now. Best of luck with all the rampage.
Good! Keep it up!
Boy, over here.
Oh! Maybe a treasure!
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. We should come back with the cipher.
Poison. Atreus.
It's just funny to think of her teaching me something.
Yes.
I could use a distraction. Yes, my young man? What did we miss? Don't let the Draugr get you.
is their matter alone, boy.
Oh.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
Focus up, boy. Atreus, to me.
think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with
her. It would certainly stop talking.
Go now! These wolves look kinda sick! this place.
For a little while.
We'll use this.
Greythar.
Sindri.
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate. And empty-handed. It's all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other, come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I You did?
An exaggeration.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before, all the way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Riosta!
Solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From...
You know of it?
Just those. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
From the giants. Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hidden. Save for the Reavers. Savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Mending the disrepair. Through these doors. Helped with cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
Leo.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with me.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped, guard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is it? So dark.
This temple has been asleep for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They are. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
Big bridge outside? Wait, there's no tower on this one.
The realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses. This room.
What about that
one realm from the lake? The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remains a mystery.
for us is dark.
Back until it's replenished.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should... With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here. What does it say?
Something about it. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The roped ones lost.
Where's this stuff even come from?
No.
Wait, Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Ready and ready. Shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. And what can I do for you? If you're not in a hurry.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Boat's free.
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Huh?
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But maybe... Be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Glories are for the boat. We must
look. They have sand bowls and oxen too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Let's go!
Careful, boy.
Bridget, they covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Garuda! Amina!
Oh! Okay, so that did something, I think.
Good luck! Prepare yourself!
Aisha!
Problem with us. Wait, together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Farm an elvish room.
Draw it. Boy!
They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want. You have something to say.
That was worth it.
we'll find out.
It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Anymore. Hey, you should've... I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing. we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. Right one!
us find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. You know, I will never get used to it.
The door. There's no seam. We have a problem. More of those bells.
Come on. Stop!